praise God for each and every one of you, and thank God for allowing us to be on this side of the ground one more time. Come on, somebody, I'm on this side of the ground. My father used to say, anything that's dead needs to be buried, and I don't see anybody in here that's dead, but I see that you're very much alive, and I want you to open up your mouth and tell my friends. Come on, open up your mouth and tell your friends. Somebody wanted to be here today, but they couldn't make it. Come on. And I know that you know some folks that wanted to be here today, but they couldn't make it. Come on.
Amen.
I wanted my mom to be here today. Mother's 85 years old, but she can't go like she used to, but it would be all right with me if Mother was sitting in the audience on today. Come on. So I need to know where the folk is here to praise God. Come on. I need to talk to some real saved folk that God has been good to me and he's opened up doors for me. You have a roof over your head, clothes on your back, shoes on your feet. I need you to open up your mouth and tell me.
Around my house with no way out. I don't want to live right now, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you. fifth,